Pastor. It's so good to have you on this interview today.
Same here.
Okay, not to waste your time. The purpose of this interview is to discuss the Believer's Convention of the Eternal Glorious Fountain Ministries. You know, I was wondering, I saw that it's an interdenominational program. I mean, bring people together from all different churches with different doctrinal beliefs. I mean, I'm talking about Catholics, Anglicans, Presbyterian, CAC, as in even Kerubu and Sele. I mean, everybody come together under umbrella. How does Eternal Grace Fountain Ministry intend to meet their expectations?
Okay, thank you for that. What the ministry has done by the grace of the Lord is to stay on the doctrine in the New Testament. We have one doctrine, which is the doctrine of Christ, which is what promises to enable a believer come into his lot in the Son and in the Father. Okay. 2 John chapter 1, verse 9 made reference to that. It says, whosoever hath not the doctrine of Christ does not have the Son and the Father. So the essence of the doctrine of Christ is to give us the Son and the Father as our inheritance. Those are the two rest of the New Testament. So what has happened is, while dear believers from these various backgrounds you made reference to, when they come to Believers' Convention, what they find is much more than they defined as a doctrine or as an emphasis. They find the actual doctrine of the New Testament, the doctrine that will cause their souls to be established, the doctrine that will cause their souls to come into peace, into joy, the doctrine that will strengthen them, the doctrine that will enable them find God's dream, the interpretation of God's dream and their place in God's dream, even in the days of their flesh. Okay. So at the end of the day, their expectations are exceeded and they can now have a re-evaluation of what the actual doctrine of the New Testament is.
So what you're saying in essence is that the doctrine of Christ is an umbrella where every other doctrine finds an abode.
Yeah, the doctrine of Christ is the doctrine, is the message, is the emphasis for every soul that wants to come to the knowledge of the truth. So as long as a believer has that goal to come to the knowledge of the truth or to be empowered by the gospel of Christ, he will find that that is the actual doctrine that the local church is meant to have as an emphasis.
Oh, okay. I get the picture now.
You're welcome.